is in the building, nigga.
Like, yeah, why go it? Like, yeah, I'm a fan. What you waiting on, nigga? Got Atlanta in your hand. Everywhere I look, I see a little crew. But these fake ass niggas can't do it like you.
If you do a big shit, nigga, we gon' do it bigger. Say them niggas real, I don't ride, cause I'm real. If you talking big money, nigga, show us what you bout. I'm the L-O-T-N-S leader of the North South.
Come on, gigantic city, big nigga, lil' body. The motherfucking Louis bags, full real naughty. I clearly got a problem, picture profit, but I'm sorry, I can't help but blow it, my nigga. I got it, it's a hobby. The money and the fame turn me right into an asshole.
You know, Al Gator's the kind of artist that's like, you know, he's one of them niggas who been doing it, man. I moved out here in 07, and he was one of the first rappers I heard out here, so I already knew it was about when they hit me. I was like down with the project, they let me know what I wanted to do, what they wanted to do. It was just something, you know, I was just excited to be a part of, man. That nigga's crazy. I co-signed that nigga to the motherfucking fullest, dog. It's a movement, and when you hear a mixtape, you gonna know what it is. So look out for my record, look out for the mixtape. It's just gonna be a movement, I promise you, man. Kane Beats, Al Gator's gonna be crazy. Yo.